Farhana says, I can't remember most of the ayahs and it's my memory issue, numbers and names. So when I make wudu, I only read Bismillah. Is my wudu valid? Well, I don't understand. When you make wudu, you don't have to remember names or numbers or verses of the Quran. All what you have to do is to perform normal wudu. Saying Bismillah is a sunnah. If you don't say it, your wudu is valid. So I fail to understand your question, Farhana.